Here's one of two other lamps coming out of this kind of Land Rover lamp project. This one's pretty sweet. Kind of got to reach in for it. So it's a desk lamp made out of the differential housing of, again, a 64 Land Rover. Put the carrier bearing bolts back. And just nestled a bulb in there. It's really got a cool feel. Cool little shadows.